Wells Activity Center. We're going to have some wrestling matches, some wrestling duels between the Stillwell Indians and the Locust Grove Pirates. Stillwell Indians and Locust Grove Pirates. Before we get started, I do want to tell you guys some amazing things that are going on tonight here in the Activity Center. There's going to be some fundraisers that are going on, and you guys, we want you to participate in them. If you guys would like a poster of your Stillwell Indians, they are for sale. You can go out to the entry table when you came into the Activity Center. They're $15, so you guys can go out there and get a poster of the Stillwell Indians. Also, if you guys like to buy guns, there's going to be a gun raffle that's going to be going on. It's a fundraiser, once again, for the Stillwell Indians. It's going to be a raffle on a Savage Axis 2. It's a 270 with a scope. That raffle's going to take place this Thursday when the Stillwell Indians duel Van Buren, Arkansas. Anybody can enter to win the gun. You do not have to be present to win. You make $1 pickup once again out to the entrance table and tell them that you would like to put, I like people. You're gonna find a wrestler from Stillwell. That's what we're gonna do. You're gonna find a wrestler from Stillwell, and they're gonna put you down. You're gonna pay $1, and they're gonna put you down for a chance to win the gun when it is raffled off this Thursday, December the 9th. Here in the Activity Center. You don't have to be present to win. You can put your name and your phone number down for that as well. One more fundraiser, and then we're going to get started with some amazing wrestling. There's going to be, tonight, a chance for you guys to win $50. If you want to win that $50, all you have to do is take $1 bill out to the table with you. That's where you pay to get your ticket for tonight. Take that $1 bill out there. They're going to bring a bucket out into the gym. Somebody's going to draw one person out of that bucket. They're going to blindfold you. They're going to put a $50 bill out in the middle of the wrestling ring. And you have 30 seconds. If you can find that $50 bill in 30 seconds, that $50 bill is yours. Gas money to get home or to buy some nachos because there's a concession stand here. Those are the three fundraisers, and I'm going to talk about them all evening long, so make sure you get out there and you participate in those fundraisers. All right, Coach Mayfield, are we ready to do something? We are ready to start the duel this evening. We're going to begin tonight's matchup between two ladies. It's going to be Jacksville Pedra and Alicia Simpson. Jacksville Pedra for Stillwell and Alicia Simpson for Locust Grove. Crisp. The next match is going to be 98 pounds. For Stoll, it's going to be Israel Samarges. And for Lois Rowe, it's going to be Caitlin Kelly. Moving on to 119 pounds for the Indians, it's going to be Landon Baker, and for Lewis Grove, it's going to be Ryan Summers. Thank you. Tanahashi 1 point for Ryan Summers.
Yeah.
local squirrel chooses neutral.
Thank you.
row, we have Zoe Stark.
$50
in your blindfold and you find it. Come on. You got The Stillwell Drama Club is out there. They have nachos, hot dogs, all kinds of popcorn, candy, soda, water. Get you guys something to eat and drink. And the final match score is the Stillwell Indians 21, Boatsboro Pirates 18. Listen up. This is your last chance. Keep waiting to get the bucket. If you want a chance to win that $50 bill, you must go to the ticket booth right now and put that dollar bill in so he can draw your name out. Then we're going to blindfold you. Give you 30 seconds to find that $50 bill out of the middle of the mat. It's up to you. If you decide you want a gun, there's that fundraiser going on that's going to be drawn on Thursday, December the 9th, at the duel between the Stillwell Indians and Vic Buren. All you gotta do is find a wrestler, tell them you wanna put a chance in for the gun, and they will write your name and your phone number down, and you don't have to be present to win. If you're not here, they'll call you and tell you you have won that Savage 270 with the scope. They have posters as well. If you guys want a poster of your Stillwell Indian, all you have to do is go out to the ticket booth and tell them you want to pay $15 to get a poster. There's all kinds of stuff going on. Help support your Stillwell Indian wrestling teams. Coach Mayfield heads the box. He's gonna shake it up to see. He's gonna shake that box up. Who's gonna be trying to win that $50 bill? Here is the ticket number. Everybody pull out your tickets. Ticket 387-7364. 387-7364. No winner. I want to say it one more time. The ticket number is 387-7364. The last four numbers are 7364. All right, we got somebody out there. Okay, let's see. We got the blindfold. We got the $50. I love the blindfold. It's a unicorn blindfold. Unicorn. Uh-oh. Come on! Maybe they talk to somebody and they're coming down here.
How many fingers am I holding up?
They're going to give her 30 seconds. make sure that they put that $50 bill out in the middle of the mat. Let's see what that $50 bill looks like. It's somewhere out there. Mr. Little John's gonna go get the camera ready. We wanna make sure we have this one going. Here we go. Let's see. Brooke Tobin, oh, she's out here. Man, she's awesome. Awesome. She wants that money. We're gonna spend that $50 on. She don't know. It's Christmas time. Once the music starts, you can start looking for that $50. Are you ready? Go!
Thank you.
the Civil Indians, and the Locust Grove Pirates for this evening. This evening, wrestling at 113 pounds for Stillwell, we got Jeremiah Jubilant. Wrestling for Stillwell at 120 pounds, Alejandro Garcia. For Stillwell at 126 pounds, Jace Cavanis. For Stillwell at 132 pounds, Jim Morin. Also at 132 pounds for Stillwell is going to be Garland Winkler. At 138 pounds for the Stillwell Indians is going to be Chalino Martinez. At 145 pounds for the Stillwell Indians is going to be Curtis Sheets. And he will be wrestling from Locust Grove, Jesse Remington. At 152 pounds for your Indians, Clayton Douglas. And for the Pirates is going to be Christian Cole. At 160 pounds for your Stillwell Indians is going to be Kai Eubanks. For Locust Grove is going to be Matt Chandler. Wrestling at 170 pounds for your Stillwell Indians is going to be Andrew Mullen. For Locust Grove is going to be Dakota Monk. Wrestling at 182 pounds for Stillwell is going to be Adam Brown. And for Locust Grove is going to be Ethan Curtis. Wrestling at 195 pounds for the Indians is going to be Justin Cronister. And for the Pirates is going to be Billy Wells. At 220 pounds for your Stillwell Indians, TJ Munoz. Locust Grove with Josh Sitzler. And at 285 pounds for your Stillwell Indians, Malachi Duncan. Locust Grove with Jet Sawyer. Sorry about that, Jet. I'll remember from now on, though, buddy, okay? Thank you. 6 more points for Scylla. We'll put 6 more points on for the Indians. That's 126 pounds. Jace Cavanaugh.
Thank you. Set the move. Top cover, please.
2 point reverse for Clayton Dove.
Scarlett.
for Chandler.
Thank you.
2-point near fall for one.
Thank you.
wrestling at 195 pounds for Stillwell's Jazz City Chronister, and for Logan's Grove is Ethan Curtis.
Yeah.
2-point game down for Stillwell.
These people are working hard out there.
Survivor. There is going to be a raffle gun Thursday. You want to buy all those tickets, see a wrestler, a civil wrestler, and buy a ticket and win that gun. Let's throw Jesus to begin on top.
Two-point takedown for Holland.